guys, welcome back to my channel. So I am currently in the car with my friend Marissa.
Hey.
We are on our way to the Beach Boys concert.
I'm like so freaking pumped, like it's insane.
We're both like really excited, and we actually just listened to like this whole CD that I have. It's the very best of the Beach Boys Sounds of Summer, and it has like every classic song. It has like 30 songs, so it's really good. So we listened to that, and now we're listening to like Disney music because, I mean, what else? So we're currently in Staten Island, just like terrible, getting closer to Jersey, the worst.
I'm just happy I'm not on the Belt Parkway anymore. Like, screw that.
Yeah, the Belt Parkway is like the worst. Yeah, it's horrible. And I had to pee, and then thankfully we were able to stop at like a little gas station / Dunkin' Donuts, and they had a bathroom, thank God, because I honestly went in the trunk of her car and grabbed a water bottle and tried to pee. Like, if I was a guy, that would have been so much easier. I wouldn't have even have had to move. I could have just like whipped it out and like handled my shit. But yeah, TMI, but like, that was just the situation we were having.
Yeah.
So now we're in Staten Island. I figured like I'd film a little bit because, I mean, we still have like 2 hours of driving, so.
We're freaking headed to Jersey, like why?
Yeah, it's pretty much like the worst. And like now, like it's been sunny so far, and now for whatever reason, it got like all gray and cloudy. I'm pretty sure the music venue's indoors, so like we're not gonna have to worry about like if it does rain, but like, it kind of sucks driving when like it's cloudy out. Like, who wants to do that? So
maybe it's just like gross in Staten Island. Who knows?
No, it'll get worse once we get to Jersey.
I mean, true.
Yeah. So we're just driving along the roads. Not really anything exciting to see, but the next clips you'll probably see are from the concert. So enjoy those, Beach Boys.
USA, everybody be sure. Thank you.
Close enough.
Track. I'm down to where I'm now. I'm through now. The open parts.
Yeah. I'll say you really be good. Really be good.
Alright everybody, let's take a trip down to Kokomo, okay?
Let's do it, Jack.
Kisses, and the second time he did it was during Kokomo, which is like my favorite ever, so I filmed it. So it was just everything. It was such a good concert. I got the $35 tour shirt, which is really cool. It's like the Now and Then tour, which is in the US and the UK apparently, which I didn't know. So that was pretty cool. And it was just like an amazing show. Like, it was everything. It was so good.
I'm just still in shock. It was just so great.
Yeah, we're like crying.
We're like sitting here fangirling over old men.
Yeah, he's like 77, and we were like dying because he like noticed us. We were in the sixth row actually, so it was pretty cool.
We were like the only two young people there.
Yeah, we were like definitely like probably like in the top 10 of like youngest people in the audience. It was all like bald old men and like their wives.
And then of course there's us in our matching rompers, hey, walking in
late. Yeah, and we walked in at 6:15 and the show started at 6 and like we had to walk down like the center aisle to get to our seats in the sixth row. So like I could just feel like everyone's eyes like on us, and I was just like, kill me, kill me, kill me. Like,
actually though, oh my god.
It was terrible. And
although
like,
we actually looked really cute.
Yeah, I don't really care. We were like in the 60s and 70s jams, which are, you know, when like all the classics came out. And they did like some covers of stuff. It was just like all amazing.
They did like a Mamas and the Papas cover, I was dying.
Yes, and they've done that before, and Michelle Phillips has come out and like sang with them.
I think I would cry.
Which, yeah, I was like dying. I like saw it on YouTube.
Oh, and then they freaking show a picture of John Stamos, so everyone's like, oh my god, is he gonna come out right now? He didn't.
Yeah, which he has before, and someone I know that I went to school with actually is like a huge Beach Boys fan.
Oh god.
And he went to a show and like Stamos came out and like was on the drums and everything, and I'm just like crying. But yeah, so overall, like, amazing show. Really not excited for the 3-hour drive back home.
You? Hi. I'm the one driving.
Marissa's driving, but I'm in the passenger seat. So we're gonna play some Beatles music because they actually did a tribute to George Harrison. And it was actually really good. And they were showing, like, Beatles footage from, like, a 1968 trip to India. Which is really cool.
Yeah.
So now we're in like a Beatles mood. So we're gonna listen to the Beatles for a while, and then we're probably gonna listen to that Beach Boys CD again because, hello, they're everything.
That's just the jams. I'm like into it.
Yeah, it was just like a really good show. Like, I'm so sad it's over because we've been looking forward to it for like 5 months, and now I'm like sad. But yeah, so that's it. I hope you guys liked this video. It was really cool to film and get all the jams recorded for you guys to see. So as always, like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.